God for my people. I love my people. I think just for them, I think they're sleeping and go everywhere. So, the main purpose of the meeting was to know who we are. So, I just have to do that. And now, because of the gamble, because of the premeditated and determined meeting that some people did, and they came up and said, oh, it's been rude to, members before, it's been rude to Oli before. Is that the purpose of coming to that meeting? So, because it's true, when there was a problem between me and you, you invited me to Ooni of Ife. You were there, right? So, why would you come back again and say, oh, because it was one time we went to the audience. So, we would recommend, we would recommend that from the meetings, that the Council of Obas meeting, we will recommend that they suspend the process. But that recommendation, which is not, it won't stand, because why they pick up to that? That recommendation that they have, it is even subject to the approval of the government. And I know the governor will not stand for that, because that would be injustice. But if they say they don't want to do that meeting, Oba has never been coming to the meeting for 2 years. I think they will lose another meeting. I'm an high-ranking member in the council. After the Ooni is the Owa of the Owa Ogunwusi. He has not been coming to anything for 3 years. After the Owa is the Owa Ogunwusi now, and the fourth for 18 years. Which is authority over deities in Yoruba land and
I'm going to go to the hospital.